Give it up!
Oh, it was good. We just about packed for Red Deer. Tomorrow morning, we got school, and then we gotta catch the bus at lunchtime, go over to Red Deer. But I gotta get some sleep. Honest opinion on whether we're winning the tournament? Probably not. But it's not about that, it's about the fun we're gonna have on the tournament. Not the winning.
In my opinion, I don't know. I don't really care if we win or if we lose. Cause I know that like tournament's gonna be fun regardless. So I don't know. I'm not too stressed at all about that.
I do want to show off this Mexico bag, though. This is Mexico. Trust. Mexico national team backpack. Okay, before we leave, I gotta show off the fit. Cozy day fit. Got Aritzia sweatpants, Aritzia hoodie, and the Arc'teryx jacket. It's gotta be cozy on the bus, you know what I mean? Yo, let it be known, this is the first time I'm vlogging at school since like April 7th. So, you're gonna see some new faces and shit. We're gonna see like Cashin, Jarb, all the 10s, all those guys.
Yo.
Chris Jacob, leave me a message.
Oh my god.
Yo, to be fair, I don't know how much like school stuff we're gonna get. Cause block one, I just got religion. I think that's Jacob. Yeah, Jacob's here. Block one, I got religion, and block two, I got social. So there's probably no point in me recording that. But then we got lunch right after, and that's when we leave. So I guess that's when the vlog's really gonna start.
It's so good seeing you.
It's so good seeing you, man.
I haven't seen you in 12
eggs
hours.
So good.
What?
Those eggs are so good.
You like that? Did you actually eat the eggs?
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Damn. Jacob, what do you got to say to the senior boys basketball team this weekend? Any words of advice?
No words of advice.
No words of advice?
You don't need it.
Facts.
You have Jarb.
Finally posted at school, bro. Block in. Got religion first.
Say what's good.
Yo, you filming?
Yeah, I'm vlogging the Red Deer trip. Trust. Lemon. Riz me. Come riz me. I'm hella wet, bro.
Back up.
Every rebound, every block,
again. Fuck. Red Deer, what's
today?
We're about to get on the bus.
December 9th.
Yeah, we already did all the intro and shit.
A Boogie dropped, Sazar dropped. You know what I'm saying? Now it's time to lock in, focus up.
Lock in.
Now you gotta go, Yeah, I'm swiping this. Ready?
Yeah.
What's good, vlogs? What's good? Team, we got the team right here, you feel me?
Yo, sick.
Is that the entire setup?
That's sick.
Let's see.
We got four controllers, we got a speaker, ignore this.
Controllers are so
forced. I got.
You know what I mean? My Squidwards, Kyrie's, because you know I got.
Oh.
Kyrie doesn't have his shoes right now, you know what I'm saying? So we got a Kyrie.
Oh, what's sick, bro? Oh, you got the Theragun? That's so fun.
I haven't worn these in a while. Took them out of the bin.
Oh my god.
Hey, we'll get this, yo.
25th hour?
Shout out.
Shout out who? Your cousin?
Yes, sir.
Yeah.
Hey, Ace, if you're watching this, and Keith and Evan, I love you guys.
Oh. Yeah, facts. This cute ass guy.
Yo, let me come as like the mascot or something. You guys have a mascot?
Why are you grabbing a fucking camera, bro?
Possibly because.
Man, can you read your document then?
Be better. It's so damn cold.
It's not that cold. It's like minus 13.
Actually, one of the packs is back.
Yeah, it's a Mexico national team backpack.
You have a whole sandwich, buddy.
I'm not sure. I need my food.
I have no money. I mean, I have no food.
When can we go to the cafeteria?
You're a man, man.
Protein.
Bro, chill. I haven't even got open yet.
It's
not
bear time. Let's get to your wins.
Jarv,
you're crazy.
Is my cool? I am.
Yeah.
They have no hope. Let's go.
Hey!
Let's go.
He's so tough.
Jarv, show off
Jarv,
the
hog. You already know the Sour Patch Kids.
Ooh, like
they got golden Oreos?
What?
The golden Oreos, some Gatorade, you know, and the post game
chocolate. Gatorade. Yeah, everything.
Wait, Jarv, where's the fuck?
Who's that?
Who's way smarter than us? They were getting all healthy stuff. Look at what we were getting.
Hey, buddy, this is a better
investment.
Yeah. Damn.
The girls aren't gonna enjoy. They're not gonna have.
Damn.
All
right, guys. Vlog time.
What is it? Ignore the camera. Ignore the camera. It's like a documentary.
Ignore the camera. Ignore the camera, but like, I'm just gonna stare at it.
Loki, should we change right now?
Yeah.
In front of the camera.
Oh, that's Xander.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yo.
Yo. Wait. You made it darker.
Let's see. MTV House Tour.
Hey, God. Hey, God.
Okay.
Hey, God.
Like room 319. I know. Please take your shoes off. Please and thank you.
No shoes on the carpet.
Yeah.
So we're here with the snacks corner. You know.
Yeah.
You ain't got Oreos. You got all
little
that.
Bit of this, a little bit of that. You know.
This is a bed. You know what I'm saying.
A bed. Very bouncy. You know?
Very bouncy. Show.
We got the PlayStation coming.
Hey.
Hold up.
The study area. The max students, you gotta
be academically ready, you know? We gotta be.
Oh, let me play some music real quick.
Academically ready.
We got the nice view of.
Bro, we
have to
go to
6
2 hours at
Boston
Pizza.
Yeah, bro.
I like the girls wouldn't be dragging it, bro.
What?
You know how girls be sometimes.
Well, just stay for the dinner, you know?
Yeah.
And then
if anything, we're walking distance. I'm just walking back.
Oh, it's open.
Yo.
Hey. This is where it's at.
Hey. What's good, guys?
I had 20, 20, and 10.
20 rebounds, 20 claps, 10 cheers.
Chill, 30 claps.
30 rebounds.
Oh yeah.
20,
quadruple double, bro, 60 point quadruple double.
Yeah. Ready for?
In 5 minutes.
Thurber
pack tomorrow. First, I fuck up the sofa, then I fuck up Thurber.
Facts. And then these guys are here.
Video.
Jacob, I love you.
I love you,
Emilio. Oh, you guys wearing the same outfit right there.
Kayla, any words of advice to the senior boys basketball team at Mac?
Do better. Good luck.
trust.
I
Mark.
Break me!
Rape it! Rape
it! Rape it! Rape it!
Rape
it!
So how can I lock in and be like, what are you guys doing?
Yo,
stop!
Run the offense.
Run three.
Why are you three?
I'm coming in there.
If you what?
If you drop that soap, coming in there, spreading your cheeks and fucking.
How?
Swear to God. I swear to
God.
Swear
to God.
I wouldn't worry about you. Bro, I can't.
I don't care.
Because I'm about to kill.
No, my boom!
Yo, what's good? Yo, hey. Yo. What's good, vlog? What's good? Post game interview.
We're on the Jarred live stream.
Yo, Joe!
Trust. Good game, Joe?
Good game.
What are we doing right now?
We are playing 2K and we are live and we are flashing our asses at our cameras.
Hey,
keep on!
Sorry!
Hey, jabronis!
Language
jabronis!
Sorry!
Yo, who farted? Yo, what's up, dog?
Hey!
Emilio, get in this bitch, bro!
Morning, Columbia.
Good morning.
Day 2 of Red Deer. Good morning, Iffy. Any words for today?
So
bro, anything we can do better? Facts.
I'm glad we won. I don't want to wake up earlier.
Yeah, bro, we would have been up at like 6 if we would have lost.
We would have finished the game by right now.
You good to go?
Yeah.
Ah. Good morning.
Pretty good. If he's starting all night.
Where's your room at?
It's literally just Jarb in there and he's just in the bathroom, so.
Oh.
What's he saying?
Hash browns.
They're called Taylor's fans.
Wow.
They're down here, Taylor's fans.
Butter?
Yes.
Bro, when we snuck out into Xander's room, went over his bed, and just screamed, nightmare, that went pretty well, eh?
I'm glad you did, because I woke up every 20 minutes.
That's
like you're shaking.
Did
I not say this?
That's some MVP numbers right there, bro.
MVP.
Who do you know?
Ashton, what are your thoughts on your 8 p.m. bedtime?
Bro.
I mean, Morocco.
Hey, you gotta chill now. It's 9.
9?
9.
What are your thoughts on the drone snap you got?
Oh, yeah. Yo, it's coming, I gotta tell you something, yo. Yo, he is a real man, yo. That guy is a real man.
Jesus!
What the fuck was that?
We have numbers.
Jesus, you're useless.
What the fuck?
You're useless. You're black for nothing.
Hey, that was Booby Tuesday.
Oh,
no.
Hey.
Oh my God.
Yes. Yes.
We're about to lose.
Yo.
Hey.
Wow. 8 seconds. This is the last chance.
Oh man.
Oh wow.
Oh man, it's when you go home. 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 Morocco! 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 Hey! Shout out Serena Alami.
Messi's not winning shit.
Yo, listen, mark my fucking words. Messi is not winning shit.
Really?
Not winning shit.
Really?
Look at him. He also said Portugal's gonna win.
20 points.
What happened?
20 points. Messi versus.
What happened? They're out.
Back in the game.
Jay, no, Donald Mitchell can't shoot. I'm sorry.
He can shoot.
No, he can't shoot.
Whoa!
Yeah.
We literally had a game.
Let me get this.
No! I shot with the stick? Are you kidding me?
I'm a BT master.
Give me that!
Let's go!
Shoot that shit!
Back
give me that!
Back.
Give me that. Yeah!
Oh my goodness, what is this?
You know,
if Justin's
the
coach, I think I'll be
kicked.
No!
Nathaniel. Lindsey Ferber, what are you feeling?
Lindsey Ferber?
Yeah,
oh, you gotta pop
Lindsey Turber.
I mean,
very early.
Portugal lost, man. I don't even know, like.
Portugal lost, so what? Oh, I just gotta lock in.
I can't. How do I lock in?
Did you come to Red Deer to watch Portugal?
Yes.
Yes. I don't even know if I have any more energy anymore. Ronaldo's last World Cup.
You take one, you take one.
Fuck Argentina and all the other things.
Croatia is winning.
I was a 3-point shooting feeling.
Over 5. Clear. 3 air balls.
5 for 5, you say?
Over 5. I'm gonna hop on the court today.
Emilio, I feel like when you're editing, you gotta put everyone's like stats, like the minutes and points.
Yes, yes.
See, I'll go.
We just do after like people say, like,
yeah.
Like, yo, this is Samuel. We're going big 2 points today.
Yeah.
12 rebounds, one block, one steal, and two assists.
And then it's gonna go like black screen. Samuel scored 0 points, 13 rebounds, 3 blocks.
What?
Let's go, come on.
No, it's calm, calm, calm. Okay, we can do this, we can do
this.
This guy
Colombia's fucking AirPod in, bro.
Oh,
hey.
Let's go!
Class of 2025.
Yo.
Hey, I'm the first overall pick in 2K. Yo, swear to God.
So your name, your grade, and your position, and your number.
My name is Ify Kanede. I'm in grade 12 at Occupational Garden High School, and I am a combo guard, point guard, shooting guard, small forward. I don't play power forward. I'm too short.
Second day of our Red Deer tournament. What do you got to say before games?
Basically, we just need to work on defense. Last game, you know, a bit shaky. But other than that, we just need to talk on D, make sure we get out in the fast breaks, use that to the best of our abilities, and also finish free throws.
Yeah.
Because I had 3 opportunities, and I missed. I went 1 for 3, right?
Damn.
Yeah.
Yeah.
And also, 3-point percentage has to go up a little bit, a lot, actually. But yeah, that's it.
Thank you for your time.
What song is that?
What?
I'm kicking back, my leg game. I'm putting you guys on.
Shoot it. Shoot it. Shoot it.
Say your name, your grade, and your position.
My name is Urban Ophelia. I am in grade 11, and I am a point guard for the Archbishop of Alberta High School.
What are your thoughts about our game today at the Honey Hills tournament?
First game yesterday was I. We did win, but there's a lot of things that we need to improve on as a team, and also as myself as a player, there's a lot of things I need to improve on. But I think it was a good win for us. We learned a lot, and of course, we're proud of our win. But going to the next one, we have to become a lot tougher now.
What shoes are you wearing for today?
I have to bring these out for the one time.
You think you're getting a tech?
We'll see. That stupid rule that they made, I don't know about that.
We'll see.
I haven't worn these in a while, but they treasure me.
They're lucky.
Yeah, they're lucky.
Thank you for your time.
Mm-hmm. Are they allowed to ask that question?
Yeah.
So you gotta ask them, just buy it.
Oh, hey guys!
Everyone wants the order.
How are you guys?
Skeletons. If I was seeing numbers from your my career today, there's gonna be a problem.
What?
Yeah.
Yeah, they were in 480. Yeah, they were.
It's literally out the ranking. Let me search this stuff up.
Saint Patrick's ranking.
It's Santa.
Dude, that's the real one. That has to be the real one.
That's Santa, bro. Red Deer Santa is the real Santa.
That's the real one.
Right. Let's go.
Well, I have to introduce that challenge.
Introduce.
This is NK3K. That, I have 4,000 subscribers. No, we're a team from Vancouver. We're playing here. We're coming here to play ball. Who are we here with?
Keegan.
Keegan? Hi, Keegan. So, before we start, how's your day going?
All right?
All right, that's good.
All right. Make this big.
Huh? Oh, my bad. Anyway, the question of the day is, would you rather have a thought daughter or a gay son?
Thought daughter, why is that?
Why thought daughter?
What about the whole basketball team just doing her backup?
Facts.
Like
the
whole
football team.
What if you want to fuck your daughter?
What if she says fuck you? Oh.
I don't like gay people. So.
Hey.
Love you.
Anyways.
Alright, next question.
Nice to meet you. Thank you. I got next one.
Hey! Guys, can we please get a picture with Santa?
Let's actually go get a picture.
Santa?
Let's go get a picture with Santa.
But we think we got someone to ask right now, so we're gonna go ask. Let's see how this goes. Hopefully we don't get curves. Let's get it. Hey! Do you have time?
Yeah.
We'll make it quick. Alright, so basically the question is, if... Hold on. The question is, do you rate me and him 1 to 10? 10 to 10?
10 and 10.
Yay! Yes, sir.
Linda.
Have a good day,
so
Linda.
Beautiful.
She's so beautiful.
Wow.
Damn.
Nigga, I was stumbling. I never get like that with our own woman.
He literally admitted that I was his father.
Wallahi.
Guys. Like I said to Chris Kenyage, he cannot guard me. Hey, Chris. If you're watching this, I love you.
Those AirPods look mad fake, Kalindi.
They are. I don't think they are.
Whoa, what?
She disappeared.
Zero turnovers.
My last game of our
zero
tournament.
Zero turnovers. This is how many turnovers?
Cash in last game of our tournament.
Bet.
Let's go. Bronze game.
I've never turned the ball over.
Lock in.
Bronze medal game.